Okay. Yeah. Leveling the shell. Nope, not you first. Those bastards. Oh. Just stay there, please. Okay, thank you. Very much appreciated. Okay. You wanna leave, boy? Leave when I can tell you to. When I can tell you, when I will tell you to. Okay. Let's get the shooty guys. You come here. Perfection. Run that boy. We get to the place of right-hand advantage. Master the game. There's no shoulder switch, right? Right. That would have been cool. Actually, sucks that she's coming here. Yep. God is hiding too. It just went upstairs. Okay, let's catch him. Shot me. Whoa, what the hell was that? Right hand advantage the game. That part was super difficult. Up, he cut me once. I'm kind of mistimed that. You. the hell? There you go. One difficult guy in view. Okay, those bad boys. I healed myself. Old of accident. Can't hit me. What? You did hit me. Shame. Shame on me. It's one hell of a fight to get so far even. Around confused. Bastard. Oh boy, oh boy. Difficult as hell game. What? I got jump scared. I actually got jump scared here. So I went in here, I believe, and I wanted to go up here and to the left. Right, maybe, who knows. I don't know. He's tired. This Count Doomslayer is tired. Okay, it's just a beacon activated that I might have to fight my way back to. Was I down there? Can't remember. Now we'll see. No, I don't think I was down there. So here we go. This path. More spiders. Lovely. I mean, there aren't really spiders. There. What's the English word? The Vahani had an open channel with higher beings, and for millennia we believed that they had received technological assistance from those beings. Today we wonder if the Vahani have managed to establish interdimensional contact. Nope, wasn't here before. Received. No, I was here before. This is another way back. This seems like another way back. We really just beat the game and are standing in front of the last boss fight. Yo. Seems almost like it. Bastards. Down there. Was here, was here. I think I'm pretty much as far through the game as possible. And the point over there was really the last point I can go to. So I need to beat the queen. Dispose main path, access to the base, queen's domain. Damn! Farm those creatures real quick and see what I can upgrade. Oh, I didn't think that I am actually that far. Oh. Try the queen tomorrow then. Oh, I need better loot. Definitely need better loot. Oh boy, that boss fight is probably gonna suck. It'd be weird if I beat this before 10 parts. It's a way too short of a game. Okay, you're dead too. Acid crystal. Acid crystal math. Let's see if I can get myself upgrades. I don't want to farm too much. How late? Almost 1 o'clock. Almost at the point where those games normally come out. Wrong. I mean, it can't be done. There's still guns and stuff I'm missing. But I can't get any armor upgrades. God damn it. Yeah, looks like I still have to farm a little bit. Bastards. Water dump. Don't wanna farm here. Where is a good farming spot? There, that spot. Let's kill a little bit stuff still. Yeah. Let's get the little guys here. There are a lot of little boys still left. If Mama wasn't awakened, that's pretty good. So. Okay, come here. I'm not getting good loot though, just crap and Mr. Krabs. At least those guys aren't dangerous. Okay, we got one of those guys I absolutely hate up here. They're just live for days. A level up would also be nice. You, dude. Okay, progress. I'm not sure if I was down there. I'm pretty sure. No, I was down there, definitely. Feel like I'm getting those valuable resources I need for my upgrades. Ah, that sound. And I'm pretty sure I went down every other path. I could go down. wish. God, that queen boss fight. It's gonna annoy the crap out of me. Okay, we're back here. We got those guys still. Still not enough for upgrades, but episode here vorbei, and we're gonna fight the queen again next one. Peace out.